Libertad, as it's called here in Bolivia. So I got this ticket and I thought, well, it's going to be like the Orient Express. You know, I love trains. But unfortunately, it's not quite the same. I went to the restaurant carriage now because the train is so loud that it's shaking and rustling so much that there's no possibility to sleep. Although, oddly enough, everybody else is sleeping. So I went to a restaurant car, but you can see it's empty. The kitchen is not like what you would expect from the Orient Express. And also, there is no chef. So I guess I'll have to take care of that myself. Let's see what I can find here.